In this video, we explain how to get started with an Apollo X Series interface on Windows 11. Windows must be configured and optimized to ensure you get the best possible performance with your new Apollo and UAD2 plugins. First, to make sure Windows is up to date, click on the Start menu and open the Settings panel. Expand the window and then select Windows Update from the options on the left and install any available updates. Second, some computers require additional updates before Thunderbolt hardware can be used, so we always recommend that the computer's Thunderbolt drivers, software, and BIOS are up to date by installing the latest versions from the computer manufacturer's website. This process may vary slightly by manufacturer, however, you can find the latest updates by looking up your computer or motherboard model on the manufacturer's website. The Thunderbolt updates can generally be found in the Support or Download section under the Chipset category, and the BIOS updates can be found under the BIOS category. Download and install the latest available Thunderbolt drivers, firmware, software, or BIOS updates listed for your system. In addition to updates, some PCs require you to manually enable Thunderbolt in the BIOS before any Thunderbolt hardware can be used. The steps for entering the BIOS and enabling this setting will vary depending on the computer or motherboard manufacturer and the BIOS version installed. If you're not sure how to access the BIOS on your system, we suggest checking with the manufacturer's documentation. Please refer to our video, UAD Windows Setup and Optimization, for additional configuration and optimization instructions. Now, to register your Apollo, you will need a UA account. Creating an account is free and is required to register your Apollo and claim the included UAD plugins. To make a UA account and start registration, open a web browser and go to uaudio.com/register. Then, click on the Create an Account button and follow the process on screen to create an account. After the account is created, select your device from the drop-down menu and click Begin. Now, follow the on-screen instructions to connect your Apollo to your computer's Thunderbolt port. Note that all compatible Thunderbolt ports and cables will display the Thunderbolt symbol on them. Beware of other cables that use USB-C connectors but do not have a Thunderbolt symbol as they are not compatible. Active and passive Thunderbolt 3 cables can be used with no difference in performance. Visit help.uaudio.com for more information about cable compatibility. After the Apollo is connected to your computer, power on the hardware. Click Next to continue to the Downloads page and download the UAD software. The download for UAD software contains all drivers and UAD2 plugins to use with your Apollo. The software includes two applications, the UAD Meter and Control Panel and Console, which is the control software for the Apollo's internal mixer engine. UAD Meter and Control Panel is used to manage UAD2 plugin authorizations and system settings. Console is used to access the Apollo's real-time UAD processing, monitoring, and routing features. Click on Download for PC to download the latest version of UAD software. Then click Next. While your software is downloading, read the instructions for your system. After the download is complete, locate the file in your Downloads folder, right-click on the download, and select Extract All. The download includes the latest UAD software package and the latest version of UA Connect. UA Connect is used for native UAD plugins and registration of other UA products like Volt, microphones, and UA FX pedals. For more information about UA Connect, please refer to our video, How to Get Started with UA Connect and UAD Native Plugins on Windows. To install the UAD software for your Apollo, double-click on the UA Setup file to begin installation and follow the on-screen instructions to install the UAD software. After the UAD software installation is complete, restart your computer. Keep the Apollo powered on and connected to your computer. Note, during installation or after restarting, if the firmware update prompt appears, click Load and follow the on-screen instructions to complete the process. After restarting the computer, your web browser will launch and connect to the UA website to complete registration and claim the included UAD plugins. If your web browser doesn't launch automatically, you can start the process manually by clicking the Authorize Plugins button on the Plugins panel in the UAD Meter and Control panel. Follow the instructions on the web pages to finish registering your UAD hardware and claim your bundled UAD plugins. There will be personalized offers for you on the UAD store for registering your Apollo. Now that registration is complete, authorize your UAD plugins on your Apollo by clicking the Authorize Plugins button on the Plugins panel in the UAD Meter and Control panel. UAD2 plugin authorizations are stored on your Apollo, so you can access your plugins from any compatible system with the UAD software installed as long as your Apollo is connected. For more information about authorization, refer to our video, How to Authorize UAD2 Plugins. Your Apollo is now registered and ready for use. For more information about using your Apollo and the included console software, visit help.uaudio.com or refer to our other support videos.